Hey, aviation enthusiasts, welcome back. Big news from the 15th China International Aerospace Expo in Zhuhai. Today, COMAC just dropped a bombshell after rebranding their ARJ-21. It's now the C909. And get this, COMAC has already secured 70 orders for this baby from Hainan Airlines and colorful Guizhou Airlines. This is a huge leap for China's aviation industry. We're moving from research and development straight into full-on industrialization. That means more domestically produced aircraft are ready to take to the skies. And the name change? It's all about boosting brand recognition and creating a unified image. The C909 now joins the ranks of COMAC's impressive lineup alongside the C919 and the soon-to-be-released C929. Just imagine a wide-body aircraft that can carry 280 passengers and fly 12,000 kilometers. Since its debut in 2016, the C909 has already delivered 150 aircraft, flying over 17 million passengers safely. The C909 offers flexible cabin configurations, from a 78-seater two-class setup to a high-density 97-seat layout. And it's not just about numbers, it's built to operate in tough conditions, perfect for China's remote regions and even places like Southeast Asia and Africa. Sustainability? Check. The C909 can use sustainable aviation fuel with blends up to 50%. That's a big win for the environment. Market analyst Lin Zhijie thinks this new name signals COMAC's commitment to the regional aircraft sector and hints at a broader range of models to come. And at the Zhuhai Airshow, COMAC didn't just sit back. They showcased 7 aircraft and teamed up with over 50 domestic and international firms to launch China's first commercial aircraft industry pavilion. That's a wrap for today, aviation fans. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more updates from the sky. See you next time.